Bobby's bad experience at hospital. Last week, Bobby had a serious health problem which made him suffered. This bad experience happened because he didn't care about ways of healthy life. First, he ate too much junk food which caused bad in his body, and he drank a lot of Coke few days ago. He knew that Coke was not good, but he kept having it over and over. Then, he skipped vegetables on his plate without eating them at all. After that, he went to bed very late and spent time watching TV. He watched some movies on TV until it was 11 p.m. He knew it was bad. However, he could not stop doing that. Next, he never had physical exercise, so his body felt weak and fat. Finally, the worst thing happened to him, which he was hospitalized. It was very terrible condition which he had. He laid on bed for 3 days with infused tools in his body. The nurse injected supplementary liquid into his body and gave him medicine. Oh my God, he cried for being hospitalized. His family and friends came to see him and prayed for getting well soon. Also, they motivated him a lot. In return for this, he thanked them for being around him when he was hospitalized. After 3 days passed, doctors said that Bobby was already okay. Doctor allowed him to go home. The doctor gave some medicine and advised him what he should do. Now, he is aware of doing healthy life. Staying healthy is much more important than having medical treatment. 3 days ago, it was his bad experience being hospitalized. He was really sorry for not doing healthy life. In conclusion, we have to do healthy life, which is very important to our bodies.